Hey everybody, it's Catcher77, and welcome back to some more Kirby's Epic Yarn. In the last episode, we finished off with the Frigid Fords and the Evergreen Lift, and today, we're headed off to Spaceland. So let's jump right into it, but before we do, let me take a little sip of victory drink. These local beers, I tell you what, man, you gotta love them. We're gonna go to Future City! In the future! I'm gonna look around and see if there's anything. Oops. So that was a critical error. Yes, perfect. It's like we're on Star Trek. Which, technically speaking, we still could be. Well, I'm accepting my fate. It's just like the Ape Escape, like, moon base theme, right? Love that game, by the way. One of the first games I ever played was Ape Escape 2. For the PlayStation 2. I'm not even gonna take my chances, dude.
Oh, look, they're made out of paper plates.
Look at this. Friggin' awesome. Heck, dude. Okay, good.
Ever so closer to that gold rank.
At least now I know why we need it. Cool. What'd we get? We got a space monitor! Cool! Anyway, how are you guys doing? Let me know in the comments how.
Beautiful, simply beautiful.
Uh-oh. We're going off the ventilation shaft, Captain! And now we're a UFO! Oh,
ever so closer to that sweet, beautiful, to that sweet, glorious ever so close, beautiful golden star rank. All right, already at ever so closer to that gold rank. Get inside my tractor beam, fool. Get out of here. That's gone. Stops. I hate this game. Doesn't even let me have fun when I want to. We're not getting a gold rank here. Whatever. Well, we got close. That's all that matters. All right, well, next time on Game Catch Us and Kirby's Epic Yarn. We're gonna head to Tube Town. So I'll see you guys then. Bye!